example, when we have fog developing, you can't take it lightly, Dan, because visibility can just go down fast like that.
I mean, yeah, that literally you could not see, I mean, past your face this far.
Oh,
incredible.
It's unbelievable how crazy dense fog can cause an accident.
And so that snow that's coming, does that have anything to do with us?
No.
Okay,
no,
good.
No. We'll is going to stay south of us, Dane, so no worries, no snow.
We're good.
For now, but we do have a few snow flurries this morning as we're waking up and starting off our Wednesday. The time is 5:47. We are dealing with cloudy skies as well and also cold temperatures. It is a frigid start to our day, and again, we could have some slick spots this morning. Now, it's not as bad as it was this time yesterday, but still some side roads could still be on the icy side, so keep that in mind if you are getting back to work this morning after taking the day off from the New Year's holiday. It is a frigid start as well to our day, so you will need to bundle up good as you're heading out the door. Right now, it's 19 in St. Joseph, 16 into Mount City, Hiawatha, and Rockport, 17 degrees right now in Maysville, 15 in Maryville, 18 right now in Cameron. Now our winds. We're finally starting to see the winds change up now to the southwest. Right now they're light at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. But still, without the daytime heating, it is still making the wind chills make you feel like the single digits in some places. So you will need to also give your car some time to warm up this morning as you are getting ready to get to work. Now the good news is the 30s are finally making a comeback today for our Wednesday. And the sunshine also is going to make a full return, but it's still going to be a little bit on the chilly side. We're actually going to be near average. Our average high for January 2nd is 36 degrees. So after being in the 20s and the teens the last several days, I will take 35 degrees today for our high. And then look at this heading into the weekend. 40s, 50s. Talk about a great first weekend for 2019. We just have to get through today, and then things will finally start improving for us. But again, this morning we're dealing with cloudy skies and some snow flurries on our KQ2 high resolution max satellite radar. But as I zoom this out, you can see all this clear skies out to our west. This is all going to be moving in our direction. So as we go throughout the day, I am expecting the clouds to start moving from west to east, and we will start seeing that sunshine and our winds finally start kicking back in that mild air. Let's go ahead and take a closer look at your KQ2 hour by hour forecast. Again, we're dealing with cloudy skies right now, but as I advance this to 11 a.m., you can start seeing the clearing from west to east. And then heading into the 3 o'clock hour, lots of sunshine. It's going to be a nice afternoon for any plans you may have since the kids are still out of school. Heading into tonight, we'll continue seeing the clear skies. Our winds are still going to be coming in from the southwest, and that's going to help this warming trend we're finally going to start getting into beginning on Thursday and into Friday and into the weekend. So not too bad as we kick off 2019. 35 for your high today with clouds first and then sunshine heading into the afternoon. Overnight lows tonight, not as cold, 19 degrees, mostly clear. And here is your all-important KQ2 5 to 7 day forecast. The only rain we have so far in the forecasting is for Monday. Just a very slight chance, a 20% chance. It's looking to be rain, no snow, because look at these temperatures. We're going to be in the 50s for quite a while. So for early January, it could be worse, so I'm taking this.
Very different for December weather, I'd say.
Yeah.
But you know what? I'm not complaining. Not complaining here.